gonna show them for you. Okay, how much is that? Get a sound of your body drip, drip, drip. As I kiss both sets of lip, lip, lips. Get a sound of your body drip, drip, drip. As I kiss both sets of lip, lip, lips. I ain't afraid to drown. If that means I'm deep up in your ocean, yeah. Girl, I'll drink you down. Sipping on your body all night. Thank you.
Welcome.
I just wanna take your legs and wrap around. Girl, you coming right now. I hear through your chest, feeling your heartbeat, girl.
I'll make you feel so good. You're sitting
all over me.
Thank you.
Don't
you welcome.
I don't want to be a minute man. Maybe you're just like a storm rain.
You welcome, Scarlett.
She can sing it for me from the game she can sing. me money. I think that she know me. Decided to cheat. Conversation got heavy. She had me feeling like she's ready to blow.
Next. 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 Your boy, this one, cause I can't.
Say I'm hot, but she think I'm coming through. Man, that bitch said pick a hole.
It's Joey Reject.
Ain't none like me before. They know they lost. They can see the score.
I'd go to Australia one day.
Do the shit.
Maybe one day.
Get a group of bitch, make a
until then.
The shoes and shit. True,
nah.
Man, I used to tip up every single dealer that I knew legit. Also, money cunts. Looking hungry cunts. Now I'm like, take a look at what the money does. True hustler. Push back like a drug deal. Probably tell you how your dream girl must feel. Stole your life. I've probably created this curse. I can never in my life be outdated. Purple in my drink, pop a pill, I'm faded. Top of the game, nothing short of amazing. Giving out props, give your props all properly. Otherwise, shots ringing off from your property. She badly in love, stashing drugs in her beats house. Smoking on kush, more relief when I inhale. Sunny's on just to hide my eyes. Hear my own song back like I might be fried. God, how many pills could a pill pop a pop if a pill pop a cook pop pill? Let's see. Let's see.
Let's do this.
How many bitches with a sick cunt fuck? If the bitches got the sick cunt, yuck. Not me. Not me. I got your missus still sending me pictures up. I'm in public smoking up the kush light. So much that they're gonna blame me for the bushfires. Cause it's me, man, they say I'm the bad one.
Oh, shit. I guess let's do this, Dan.
Good morning.
Good morning. That was good, eh? Yes, that was good. Anyway, I have to go, okay? Oh, good. See ya. See ya. Guess let's go. Girl's out in the balcony. Shit.
And when she emerged from the funhouse, she realized she had missed the bus back to school.
Yeah, buddy.
She didn't remember how long she was in there. Only she had found a toy horn. She squeezed it, and as it echoed through the maze,
I finally made it. I'm not moving together anymore. I finally am on top of the world. I'm finally the boss of the gang now. And I'm on top of the world, yeah, buddy. I'm on top of the world, Khan.
While she had been stuck in the funhouse, there had been a terrible school bus accident. She was the only survivor of the tragedy. A woman standing on the street told her it had crashed when a circus clown crossed in front of it, causing it to swerve off the road and killing everyone.
Oh, man.
Flopsy.
I'm on top now.
Flopsy. She recalled
I finally made it. I don't have to move them together anymore.
Fancy Flopsy
sounds fuck creepy. Yeah.
He probably wouldn't like
I still have that house.
He joked,
but you know.
To lighten the mood as he took some boxes
nah, I don't have to move from that chef house
anymore.
Araceli
is my girl.
When they were done unpacking, they opened the check and put a piece of holiday decorations. You know, I killed the boss.
But she saw it.
So, hell yeah, buddy.
Araceli was taken aback by the coincidence. First the horn,
I'm the king of
allies. Chef, what is this doing here?
I finally made it, though.
Someone paused behind her reflection. When she looked closer, she realized that it wasn't Jeff. It was Fancy Flopsy giving her a wave. When she turned around, she almost crashed into Jeff, who had come back out with more boxes in hand. She laughed at herself. Sorry, I just got caught up in a memory, I guess. In bed later that night, she wondered if she had really imagined Fancy Flopsy. She'd left the bathroom light on and the door open a crack just to be safe. From what? She wasn't sure. Her memories of him were scattered after they met. Should she be afraid of him? She wondered. He was her imaginary friend growing up and had left him behind when she got older. As her eyes grew heavy, she saw a figure moving in the room. Jeff must have gotten up, but then he snored right behind her. Suddenly wide awake, her vision cleared, and she saw a powder-white face with fancy red makeup cracked around beady eyes and smeared over an elongated smile. The face of someone she hadn't seen in such a long time. Someone she thought she imagined earlier
and
began to recall how very real he was.
That's
your friend. Fancy Flopsy has found you again.
Yo.
The clown said from the mirror
closet.
As Araceli screamed in the darkness and the blankets were ripped off of her. With a clown honk and laugh, Flopsy's voice was all around her. I found you. What's going on? Jeff shouted, flipping the light switch on near the mirrored closet. Before Araceli could answer, Flopsy jumped out of the mirror and held the box cutter above Jeff. The clown laughed and began to slash Jeff.
Oh, fucking
no
shit.
One can
yeah.
take my Araceli away from me.
I'm not afraid.
A smile crossed Fancy Flopsy's face as he held his long-awaited prize, Araceli.
You hold watch with your boss? I wish I had needed a car. Yeah, sure, I'm on it. I'll send a guy to drop you off a car. The type of car you want. Any type of car. Fast car, army car. I'm any type of car. Okay, I got a perfect one for you. Shoe boss, sure. Guess let's go downstairs. Oh, hell yeah, buddy. Nice, look at this shit. Connect. Turn off the radio. Connect this shit. Connect this shit. Next. Next.
Crazy shit.
Next. 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 Your boy.
Streets on the late night vibe, I run junkies out of town on the bay, fucking Piper. Lights off, masks off, nothing in the streets, soft bass, drum kicks in, heads fucking blown off. My first reaction is war, and this motherfucker fought a good fight. Didn't know that the knife was stuck in your too late, and your body's getting cold, shakes, know that you're dying, that's a cruel fucking twist of fate. 666 on the block as the world stops. He said, look, cut, I need a fatty up, but sell me your soul and I'll make a rapper out of ya. Didn't have to think twice, was going nowhere in life. Then he cut my finger, blood dripped on the page twice. Swept my contract between me and Diablo, came back to life. But my
body stayed cold, now I'm a heartless misunderstood bastard. You watch out, there's this girl you want me to at the strip club. She owns the strip club.
Pushed on the emulator, peeped at my back. Then I scream at the cut, say I'm wanting my soul back. He just laughs and he said, just a rap.
She wanna meet you, she's your filmmate. I could deal with you. Okay, cool. If you have one girl or a guy, I don't know. They will reach a nice quality voice changer. So, I don't know. Okay.
Cheer.
What?
Next.
Next.
This man.
Next. Next.
I heard that love.
Next.
Way down, and this is a bubble like when they are right down. The way you're something up, it's a way by pound. In a piece of marijuana, that is my playground. love you, Mary Jane.
You're the prettiest of flowers, girl, me can't complain. When I'm with you, I feel the higher rise above the rain. And you know the people that me try that bitch cocaine. No, I leave them lonely feeling only pain. Cause your DNA is of the highest strain. Your effect is so potent, it's so insane. You're so gummy and sticky like a plaster stain. Turn the grind out to body, the only stems remain. And to love you is so risky, I might get detained.
Push it. Get it, get out. And go inside. Go. Welcome. Hey, welcome. Short chop. Okay, now. I have a proposition for you. Yeah, go ahead. Do you mind if I smoke a joint? Yeah, go ahead. Do you want? Okay, no. I will work for you, but you have to do the something for me. What is it? Okay. There's this pimp going around town, like the city. He always steals my girl, so I want you to fucking go out there and fucking kill that son of a bitch. He normally hangs around in what's that street called? Grove Street. Yeah, that's right, Grove Street in Los Angeles. So, yeah, he normally hangs around there. Okay, so, you want me to kill him? Yeah, kill him. Teach him Russian. Well, kill him. Yeah, okay, done. Okay. Sure. Call me when it's done. Yeah, sure. So go straight, huh? Nice. Go straight, huh? Okay. The pimp. Okay, cool. I have to kill the pimp. You should know.
Don't you mention, and I say to myself, wonderful earth. And I say to myself, wonderful earth. Look over the land of me, them fight the fears, see your love on the common serviers. I made of me, them fight the fears, and all the whole of them are by shears. There should be less celebrity amongst any tree across the seven seas.
Street, huh? Here we are, down at Grove Street. That must be him, huh? Cool.
Just the passion, like a patient, turns to fire.
Yeah, hey kid, what's up? Yeah, dude, okay, cool. You can have all the money what I own, and if you want to, it's up to you, but you can give me some or don't give me some, I don't care, you own it. And you can have free rap stands, and free fun times with the workers, and backstage, of course, and I can see. Normally you have to be a VIP, but since you're a boss, you can do anything basically. Yeah, cool. See you, kid. See ya. If I need you to do more jobs or missions, whatever you want to call it, I'll give you a call, okay? Okay, see ya. Next. Next.
Welcome to motherfucker.
Next. Next.
Lakewood means rewind.
Next. Next. Yeah, boy, I can't wait to this show. Yeah, buddy. Ruin. Yeah, hello. Yeah, hey, someone else wants to meet you. But at the sketch, I had a sketchy location. Where is it at? I'll go. Okay, I'll tell you where it is. Thanks, you're welcome, see you kid, good luck. Be careful. Yeah, I will, trust me. Okay, see ya. Okay, so he wants me to meet him at down. Yeah. Just keep going straight. This is sketchy, guys. I'm a boss. Boss of the devils. The gang is called the devils. But I reckon this is sketchy, guys. Okay, so it says to go this way, it's right here. I am. Okay, so it's here. Don't you dare fucking move. You're gonna come with me, okay? Okay. How do you want?
Jesus.
Good. Get in the fuck in the car. Get in. Okay, please.
The alcohol run through my veins. I know this is my fault. I'm so ashamed. I don't wanna be here anymore.
Do you mind if I have a joint? Go ahead, I don't fucking care.
I know that I'm dead.
What the fuck is this shit? It's my car, my music. Fuck you.
And I'm afraid of life. Don't wanna stay here, just wanna lay here. I know my grave here is all that I feel. I felt it here, though. Will remain, I can't explain this awful pain. Oh.
Where are we even going? Shut the fuck up back there. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, I swear to God, I never feel it again. Praying to God to help me heal again. If I died right before I wake, would you take my soul if it's filled with sin? Throw my cup up to the brim. Getting fucked up to feel again. Getting drugged up to heal within. Cause my faith in God has been getting slim. All this pressure has been getting to me.
Boss is really, really angry about you. Good luck.
I've been crying for so fucking long. Crying for help in every fucking song. It's more than music, these are my alarms. Tone that surprise, I'm going to be all along. How much longer will I stay on earth? How much harder do I have to search? How much stronger just to bear the hurt? What is tested without desert? I'm out of breath running from this curse. I'm out of breath running from this curse. There's nothing left, I have zero worth. Let me rest in peace, this is over the curse.
I just feel so lonely inside my
heart. I feel like I've been stabbed with a million shots. Intoxicate myself so I feel alive.
Now it's my turn. Next. Next. This one.
Wasted my life, you turned out the
love from all the future. You are for sure, don't you come? Yeah, I do. Gonna be friends? What should I come? I'm going on your team. Shall we agree to be friends? Why? I have my even my fucking my children again, boy. I fucking day in Detroit, come. If you do, yeah, sure. If we'll be friends, boy. I'll be fucking surprised, come. But if you don't, then, nah. I won't be your fucking side, boy. Nah. He's gonna fucking kill me, trust me. There's no poetry if he does. He's gonna fucking kill you. He's a fucking shackle type. Why? You know. He's a fucking shackle type. Why? Trust me. He's a fucking shackle type.
I'll be out spending all this money while you sitting around wondering why it wasn't you who came up from nothing. Made it from the bottom, now when you see me, I'm starting. And all of my cars are with a push up.
We nearly fucking dead.
I blew up or whatever you call it. Switch the number to my phone so you never could call it. Don't need my name on my show, you can tell me.
You fucked up, no kid. Why?
You know,
you fucked up, no. You fucked up, no.
Or what you could have saw, but sad to say it's over for. Failing pull up, valet, open doors. Wish I'd go away,
you
got
fucked
what you was
up,
looking for.
No,
and ask me who they want, so you
he does not care who you fucking are, or who you be, or whatever shit you are. Follow me. Okay, this is all I can go. Who I talk to you on his own. He doesn't want me there. And normally when it means he doesn't want anyone there, he's gonna kill them. Straight up. So, yeah. Good luck.
What the fuck?
You need it, trust me. Good luck. Good luck, James. You need it. Come back here. If you survive, James, okay? Come back here. But if not, then obviously you don't survive. Shake it. I guess let's go meet him, I guess. Oh, crap. I guess let's go meet him. Excuse me. Come closer. Okay. Yeah. Any last words? Any last words, cunt? Get over here.
Oh, you really suck.
You really did now, kid, didn't you? You really did, didn't you? Any wash words? Kill me, you son of a bitch. Fucking kill me. Okay, cunt. Good night, bitch. My wife. Hell yeah. No. Okay, give me a second. 3, 2, 1. Oh, shit. alive, hell yeah. I don't know how I got here. Look at this, I got bullet holes everywhere. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. God damn it. I have no weapon, but have a grenade. God fucking damn it. Fuck. He thinks he can just kill me? I'm immortal, bitch. You can't kill me. I'm a fucking mortal. Oh, fuck, I hate the pain. I'm gonna kill that cat. I'm gonna fucking kill the cat.